Hello, once again, welcome to EasyWorship Guide, and if you want to this channel, learning software and how to deal with that. Now, today's video, first of all, I want you to follow my cursor so that you can understand what I'm trying to talk about very well. Today's video is to answer a question asked by one of the people who viewed my video, how to import songs into what, from PowerPoint into what, and database into Holyrics. So, he asked this question: can you help me with a step by step on how to import my songs in EasyWorship into Holyrics? This is the question which he asked. I mean that we are going to export. We are going to export the songs from EasyWorship and take them to Holyrics. So just sit back and relax as we go dive deep into this video. So allow me to first remove all these songs from the schedule. So, in EasyWorship, there's not any other simple way to export these songs from EasyWorship to Holyrics or direct way. Because I have checked in all this, I've not seen anywhere like export, but I have a way. I exported most of my songs from EasyWorship and to Holyrics. So, just want to sit back and relax and enjoy the show as I show you how to do it. So, how do you do it? First of all, these are my songs. As you can see, most of them come with EasyWorship installed in EasyWorship already. So, I'm going to use these songs to show you how to do it. So, what do you do? How are we going to do it? First of all, these are our songs. We are going to carry them to the schedule. For example, let me carry this Gloria. Let me also carry this Give Me Jesus. And also, and to ask a child is born. I'm carrying them. Let me also cut this God of our fathers. God lead us along. So you can carry as many songs as you want because it will be so easy to do it. I can carry as many songs as I want, but because I'm just showing you, let me carry only these five. There will be enough for us to show it. So, the next step is coming to file and reports and printing. Then you come down here to save, schedule, report, details. Take this note that it should be details. You say save. Now, where do you want your video to be exported? You can choose any other file, but I'm choosing my videos. And you should make sure that it should be a TXT file. As simple as that. Then you write here the name of the file. I'm going to call it this, and then you say save, and it has been saved in our videos. So you come to Holyrics. Then after coming to Holyrics, you come here to song, then import, add on import, then import and then import. We are going to come here to others, then you scroll down on others to EasyWorship 7 XT what file. But if you are exporting from any other application, for example OpenLP, Open Song, Easy Slides, all these applications, you can also do the same, or Word, you can also do the same. But because we are exporting that one from EasyWorship, let us say that EasyWorship XT 7 XT TXT file. You click on it, then you come to the folder where I kept it, and you can see it's already here. You double click on it, then it will open something like this. You check this button that you say import. Import all the selected songs, you say yes, and done. Imported music three. Okay. So, how are you going to find your songs? Because now they're already here. You can find your songs by coming back to EasyWorship. So, you come here to and back to EasyWorship. Then you look at this song, it is God Lead Us Along. Then you come back to Holyrics and you write here that God lead us it is already here. So how then you, that means that you click here on this button which has a pencil, you edit the songs in whatever way you want them to be what? Edited. So that's how you can do it. Import the what? The songs into what? Alright. So that was it for today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.